guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'm using the lovely Wong Yi today, and we'll be looking at her Legend stage.
It is time for us to bring an end to this.
We'll be looking at the Battle of Xiping Gate.
Liu Bei, the Emperor of Shu, had passed away. The first to respond to this news was the Wei strategist Sima Yi. His great plan was to assault the Shu forces from five directions at once, thereby putting an end to them once and for all. Leading his troops himself, he advanced on strategic locations within Hanzhong. Meanwhile, sensing Wei's intentions, Zhuge Liang dispatched Ma Chao to Xiping Gate. With the master horseman Ma Chao at the gate, it was thought that its defenses were airtight. However, with the garrison looming before him, Sima Yi's eyes began to brighten. For he had a secret weapon to defeat the brave warrior Ma Chao. Her name was Wong Yi, a young and beautiful woman driven by a burning desire for revenge.
I know this area like the back of my hand. You can leave the setting up of communication and supply lines to me, my lord.
That is good to know. However, your true objective...
Revenge can ruin us. This concerns you, yes? Do not worry. I have control of my emotions.
Very well then. If you are so calm, prove it to me. On the battlefield.
Time to go. There's no turning back now.
Understood.
Repair the bridge to the east. I will send a raiding party through there. Until then, we must hold the garrisons along the front line.
The air, the smell, the sounds. I have truly returned home.
So first thing we're going to do is defend the garrisons while Sima Yi repairs the bridge for their raiding party. And of course, Wong Yi's very interesting to play as. However, her Muzo isn't the best. It's a grab, and it tends to grab the wrong person at the time. Her air Muzo is also a grab, which also sometimes grabs the wrong person. In Dynasty Wars 8, they made her Muzo a little bit better. It tends to grab enemy officers a little easier. Like, but in this game, it's like asking her to win a lottery to grab the right officer. I do, however, prefer her look here in Dynasty Warriors 7. Her Dynasty Warriors 8 look isn't as good. It looks nice, but I still prefer this look. It's her little cape. I like her cape. She doesn't have a cape, and in this game, she looks like she's wearing armor, like, you know, she's ready for battle. In Dynasty Warriors 8, she doesn't look like that. I do prefer this look a lot more.
reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Still ground. Nope, see? I was right next to him. I went ran right past him. In this game, Kamuzo has to be dead on in center of the office run grab. If not, just run past them.
Make preparations for the raid.
Alright, the bridge is fixed. Let's see if we're see, she was right up below him. I don't know how that worked out. I thought I was gonna miss. He's kind of high up.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
Hey, I have a feeling I've met you before. Although there's something different about you.
Do not mob die if the mob dies.
That's just mine.
Then I must have my vengeance on you too.
My lord, Machiao has been spotted heading toward the main camp.
Do not resist me. The bench is mine.
No. How could you and Leon know we were fixing the bridge? Machiao is the key in all of Zhuge Liang's strategies. Destroy him immediately.
I don't know how Mao Dai survived Mamuzo because he hit the wall so that the Muzo didn't hit him. I don't know what happened. Alright, I'll stop Machiao now from crossing the bridge. And of course, Wong Yi's theme is playing right now, and it's probably one of my favorites. It really suits her. You know how it starts out nice and calm with the piano, and then all of a sudden it goes, like, you know, it sounds sad, and all of a sudden it's really loud with the electric guitar, like, because she's, you know, it really suits, I don't know how to describe it, it really suits her and her character in this game. Like, she's sad, but she needs to push on.
You will ever forget what you did to us, actually, Leon. At last, I will have my revenge.
I can't believe that girl is still alive. I have no choice but to fight her as she stands in my way.
Surrender! Surrender!
Let me clear up the cavalry first. I'm gonna get my way completely. Alright, what kind of solo are they doing? I dropped
me.
It.
The bench is mine.
He still got hit by some of the Muzo.
You're not getting
away. This is gonna miss. First kill? Yep.
Is impressive, but I simply cannot afford to be killed by you.
I have dreamed of nothing else but facing him, yet now he escapes. But if I remain within Wei's fold, my chance will come again. I know it. I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
All right, let's push on and toward the Shu main camp. Oops. Did I get him?
Do not resist me. The bench is mine.
Where'd he go? This should do it.
I retreat.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
Don't know why I'm still hitting him. There we go.
We're under attack.
The Shu troops are on the defensive. This is our chance to crush them all.
All right, let's head to the main camp of Zhuge Liang.
You fight with spirit, and I will stomp you like an ant.
Your weapon change movement is pretty good too. If she slides underneath and launches them into the air, and if you do it from a distance, after he launches them in the air, she's right in position to continue the combo. Because if you do it too close to the enemy, you'll slide right underneath and underneath them. And it's really hard to continue. RC1 kick is really good too. But, you know, as good as her EX is, it's so hard to control if it's a really crowded area. If it's a straight line, it's awesome, but if it's a crowded area, it's pretty hard to control.
I'm impressed that you retained your nerve.
The bench is mine!
You're not getting away! Remain so calm. That combination of steely composure and great intellect makes you a formidable foe.
Your tongues are useless against me. How about I make it so you can never speak again?
You're not getting away!
Of course I won't grab the wrong big guy. Let's get that guy out of the way. Good, now it's just Zhuge Liang and me.
For yours is the first head I shall see!
I was hitting him right in front of me. How was I supposed to miss Ludo? There we go. Really directly in front of them. Ugh, it's so annoying in this game. I lose. I missed. Yep.
We shall pull back as planned.
Even though I was right in front of him.
So Sumer Yi is not the only tactician within me. We will retreat for now.
This victory may be good enough for Wei, but I won't rest until I have Ma Chao's head.
If I may ask, do you plan on drinking all of the castle's wine?
My lord.
So you let one officer escape you. Why are you so depressed? We managed to do well enough to cause a nice pallor to cross over Zhuge Liang's face.
I would prefer that you not praise me too much. It won't do anything to cheer me up.
I was not praising you.
The truth is, I wanted to go after him. Although, for every one of my harsh words, I was unable to.
I see.
I want Ma Chao's head. That is what drives me, my quest for vengeance. My lord, please join me on my journey. Justifies any means. I take any advantage I can get.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.